So let's look at what is the definition of motivation, okay? Now again, these are things that I have learned through my mentorship program, okay? Everybody needs a mentor, everybody needs somebody to guide them and teach them. Because where do you find them? How many of you have heard that? When the student is ready, the teacher appears. Have you heard that? If there is such thing as expectation, you know, when you're looking for something, it shows up. Okay? Let me define motivation for you. Motivation is basically simple formula, okay? Needs times faith. Needs times faith is motivation. If you have needs, and why is this important? See, I don't care what you sell. What I am talking about, it doesn't matter if you sell vitamins or water or financial products. These are called soft skills, these are principles. Okay, if we don't pay attention to them, we pay very severely for it. Needs times faith is motivation. If I have needs, we call them dreams, you call them goals, you know, a dream, when you have a dream and you put a date to it, it becomes a goal. How many people spend time building a dream? See, the only difference between the rest of the animal kingdom and us, there are a lot of differences, but the primary difference is the ability to have vision. If you have a dog and you show it, you know, you show it a little biscuit or something and it does some tricks, the dog is not thinking that if I do this trick, I am going to get a dog house 5 years down the road. He's not thinking that. He's thinking, if I jump now, I'm going to get that biscuit. Correct? It's called short-term mentality. But we can dream. That motivates people. We have to know that. Otherwise, you can have a sales force and a lot of people are not doing anything and we can be frustrated. We have to find out what people's needs are. We got to identify it and try to develop it for them. Because people don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. Okay? You must have reread that. I learned that for the first time. I read it quoted by John Maxwell. He's a leadership guru. Okay? People don't care how much you know until they know how much you care.